Hey guys, what's going on? It's the Andy Elliott 1%er podcast. This is going to be episode 2. This is going to be killer, guys. This is going to be about marketing, branding, and dominating your backyard.
Let's go.
And by the way, listen, I want to say this. I want to introduce everybody who's with me real quick, just so you know. This will be an episode that could change your future forever in the car business.
Number one, forever.
Let me introduce my amazing wife right here. 15 years, automotive industry business, savage. Number one, she not only dominated selling, crushed it in finance, ran numbers that were never heard of. Literally, they tried to change her pay plan 10,000 times because they were paying her so much money. It's one of those type deals.
It is one of those type deals.
It very much is. And Mama, why don't you say hi so everybody knows who you are.
Circles around the boys all day long.
This is the Lioness.
The Lioness. Right, they changed my name to the Mama Bear. Yeah, they used to call me Mama Bear, but didn't work too well after I smashed their butts. Yeah. Turned into Lioness.
Facts.
And I want to say this to you. I'm going to have her tell a little bit more about herself so you know who she is. Let me introduce who I have here. This is Ian and Evan Macklin, okay? They are the newest coaches here for the Elliott Group. Not only are they savages, but they're the number one, number two Nissan sales pros in the country. Understand this. They put more Nissans on the street than anyone else in the world, and they're here with us, and they work with us in our industry. And we're going to talk about today how to dominate your backyard. Number one, how they did it, okay, which is amazing.
100%.
And you're going to get a chance to get that. Real quick, baby, obviously we've been married for 15 years real quick, and then we'll get on to them. Let's get on to the branding, right? Mm-hmm. How long... What year did you get in the business? 06?
2004.
I'm finding out new information every day.
I'm going to be in trouble later.
I'm going to get in trouble later.
He was just trying you on. Sorry, my bad.
And tell us a little bit about right now what we're doing, a little bit about, you know, what you see happening. Obviously, we've got these guys here with us. They're going to share some magic. They're a part of our team. They can help coach you, teach you. We love closing negotiations, overcoming objections. But owning your own backyard, 2021 is about internet. Important. It's about speed.
Yeah.
Okay. And you can get it now better than ever. But let's move to you for a minute, honey. Tell us a little bit about what you think, what's going on. If you're a sales pro in the world right now, even from not only a woman perspective, because I want to tell you, she's a savage. She's a better closer than me, straight up.
Closed you, bud.
She did close me. Yeah. And listen, hey, most of the closes that I use, she will help dial me in and make them more lethal, better and deadly. And anyways, it's just unreal. And the F&I training that we teach right now is just world changing.
Right.
Guys go and literally just their per copy, you know, the objections that they get all the way around. We've changed the game completely on that. And we don't talk about that much, but she's the one who has been handling all that. And she writes all my material.
I always find it funny when we're doing the virtual or the master closer seminar and she's like, Andy, do this close. And you're like looking at her and then she's like, boom. And then she just hits you with it. And you're like, whoa, you know, hey, then she goes at sneaky, it, you know, keeps you up on her toes.
Yeah. And listen, baby, what would you say if there's a saleswoman that's watching right now? Okay. Or maybe even a manager or a GM that doesn't have a large sales crew for women. Tell a little bit about what is your opinion about what's happening with women in the movement?
And women come in and, you know, they, you know, people's guards go down, but not only that, a lot of women, I mean, they've been stuck at home and a lot of them are in the workforce, but they come out and people actually listen to them. And when a woman comes out, they're lethal because if you know what you're saying and you present yourself well, I mean, it's a game changer. So
sure is.
That's just true. And for any business, having women in there is extremely important right now. And most everybody watching this, just for some reason, if you are a woman, you need to reach out to my wife on Facebook. Okay.
Straight
Jacqueline,
up. Yep.
Jacqueline Elliott. Jacqueline Elliott. J-A-C-Q-U-E-L-I-N-E. That's how you spell the Jacqueline. There's so many. But Elliott, look out for her. Join her on Facebook. Glad any questions you need, reach out to her. Yeah, I got it. I got it. Let's get on to the the branding and marketing for a minute. Obviously, my wife, she's the mother F CEO of the company, always teaching us everything that we need, always in charge, keeps us in line, draws the boundaries, tells us what we can and cannot cross.
You have to, with the kind of energy that we have, you know,
that's huge.
Have to.
It's electric in the Elliott Group all day long, every day.
Yeah. So let me introduce Ian and Evan Macklin. Number one, yes, they are twins. A lot of you guys are probably like, okay, are these guys twins? Absolutely.
A little double trouble.
Hey, let me hand it over to you guys.
Yeah.
I don't know who's the dominant, better looking.
I mean,
one.
I was the number one. He was the number two salesman in the country. So yeah,
those go back and forth.
You know he said was.
Yeah, what they go back and forth. I'm going to give Evan
that
the credit.
That means I'm number one.
I'm going to give Evan the credit because I got to let the little brother win to stay close to me, you know, at most times. So if anything, I motivated him to be number one. So
you're a good brother.
You know
you're a good brother.
That's what I did.
Yeah. Hey, quick question. So when you say little brother, how many minutes are we talking here?
7 minutes, you know, but I treat it like 7 years. So he's had a good example his whole life.
He reminds me every second of the day.
He's had a good example his whole life. So it's been excellent.
Hey, that's amazing. Okay, cool. So let's tell us a little bit. Number one, how long you been selling? You know, obviously, you know, the typical standard salesperson take phone pops, take ups on the lot. That's how they live their entire life.
Yeah.
Right. They maybe dabble in something, but they don't know how to attack. Why don't you just start us from the beginning? Let's move through it. And then tell us how you guys dominated, not competed with other salesmen, but physically dominated them. Why don't you give them some ideas and kind of let's walk us through it. Let's recreate these wonderful salespeople that we have across the country that we're going to change their lives forever. 100%. Okay. And then obviously at the end, you can tell them how they can reach out to you. And if they want help doing it, how they can reach out.
Absolutely. Cool. I think our story starts just like anybody else's in the car business. We showed up to the business. We were excited to come meet people and have fun selling cars. And just like anybody else, we just thought that, you know, and it was a little old school. We started 10 years ago. So we started 10 years ago selling cars.
Yeah. It's kind of like your lawn chair story. It was like, stand out front, figure it out.
Stand out front,
The Elliott Group training, where you can get all of these things up front to you, where you can get the marketing and branding. I mean, just that course alone, I would have cut my left leg off to have that or one of the virtual seminars. So we started out with, you had to be on the lot and you had to drive your business and you had to just figure it out.
Right.
You
know? So that's what we did. We showed up every day. We wanted to be number one. And we showed up and we worked more hours than most people. And we fought to get to that spot. When social media started to get big, we quickly found that that was the easiest way to get out there, get your name out there, start to develop a brand for yourself and start to develop a name and have fun on social media. As that started happening, we just started to get bigger.
Well, that's where, you know, the customers were chasing us versus us just chasing the customers and chasing the ups. You know, it's a powerful thing when you have people walking through the door and they're asking for you. You're not asking for them. You're like, oh, cool. You saw my video. So you already know a little bit about me. It becomes fun. You know what I mean? So as soon as we could see that social media was becoming this new monster, we were just feeding that beast. You know what I mean? And it was just growing. And then some salespeople either adapted or, like you say, they either evolve or retire, right? Mm-hmm. So we just kept evolving with social media and we thought it was going to go away. You know, this is 10 years ago. We thought, hey, maybe this thing is going to go away. But we started getting quick wins really quick. And when those quick wins started coming, it was like, dude, this is where it's at.
Momentum.
And they're the quickest wins ever. You know, you get with your customers. The customers love you. You can network within you know, the people that they know. Have fun with the people they know. Everybody's excited when you're buying a car, man. The crazy thing about selling cars, some people just don't take advantage of why people are excited and help them out.
Lights are on.
The lights are on.
The energy's up. It's like being in the lion's den. The lights are on.
Everybody's
up and you're pumped, dude. Yeah. So you have to make those customers carry that message with them. And the best way to do it is through social media and your experience and your brand. Now, you have to have a healthy brand. You have to have something that's created that can be shared. You know, our brand... You know, like your brand, Andy, your brand is results. It's not the product. It's not the course. Those are the absolute most phenomenal, but your brand is results. You're going to get results for the company, for the salesperson every time. I mean, that's our brand.
Exactly. And let me ask you a question. Let's say we got someone out there right now. Okay. And they're listening and they're, you know, and obviously people that are doing extraordinary things, extraordinary levels, people try to put titles on them. Okay. Mm-hmm. You know, like, hey man, these guys got it. They're extroverts. You know what I'm saying? They're just supernatural. Yeah. Look, you know, your mom raised you guys, right? You guys were raised without a dad, right?
Right. Yep. Single mom,
hard
worker in the military our whole lives. You know
just mom left you guys at home a lot. Not saying she wasn't an amazing mother.
Mom is the best mom in the world, but just working her butt off. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And then you guys went up, you know what I'm saying? So there's no dealer dad, you know, nobody helping you guys out.
Nope.
No mentor.
Nope.
You know what I'm saying? You guys chased. Lions, right? They hunt, right? Sheep, they want what they want life to be, you know, handed to them.
Right,
sheep,
given to them.
Sheep are that hunt is from the lion. You guys are both lions. And I want to say this, if somebody's out there right now and they're not a lion and they want to become one and they don't have any branding experience, they don't understand how to start something. They don't understand what to do in their dealership. They're down E. I mean, they're literally 8 car a month hand.
Yeah, just reach
out to us.
Could that guy be turned into a 35, 40 car hand?
Everybody can. Everybody can. You're not just born with this.
So
you can be created.
2021's about speed.
Right.
Would you guys agree?
100%.
And skill acquisition. You have to require that skill. And if you don't know how to do it, we can show you how.
If somebody's out there right now, and I'm just going to say
you don't know.
That's right. You don't know what you don't know. If somebody's out there right now.
And women
Yeah. And I'm just telling
deadly
you,
on social media.
We've helped create some of the most lethal people on social media and some of the most lethal companies. We've helped brand several different dealerships into, you know, from 50, 60 cars to 250, 300 car stores. And this isn't years of doing it. This is fast results.
Yes. And one of the reasons, I just want to lay this out there. One of the reasons why, you know, obviously, look, guys, energy, and we can't scream into these mics, but the energy is through the roof with these guys.
That was one of Mama's rules.
The drive is through the roof with these guys. The skill set. If you guys, look, if you don't know who Ian and Evan Macklin are, do me a favor, go to my YouTube channel right now, okay, and type in Andy Elliott overcoming objections. Okay. Type in two skilled salesmen. Okay. And you'll watch before these guys work for me, I used to run them down in the lion's den and I would beat them with tough objections. Now listen, that skill, you guys raised your skill by coming to Master Closer seminars.
Yeah.
You guys changed your life forever with skill, but let's talk about the branding. Let's talk about this. Like how you guys dominated, you crushed it, right? How you guys had this massive results with your traffic and everything. You guys weren't gifted with this. This is something you guys created on your own, and you have an entire curriculum how to teach other people to do this, correct?
Yeah. We've taken the last 10 years and we've really analyzed what we did. I mean, the first couple of years we were just kind of doing it to have fun and
shooting from the hip.
It was just all, in fact, Ian told me, dude, you got to get on Facebook. And then I was like, dude, I'll show you Snapchat. And we started figuring out what was working. And then over the last couple of years, and then with Andy, we've kind of dialed it in. We know what works.
Dude, when you have what we can show you, you know, and of what we failed,
you combine that
to feedback.
You could, yeah, well, exactly. And then you combine that with Facebook remarketing. You combine that with that wicked awesome course of Craigslist that you provide and the Elliott Group has.
21st century salesperson.
Dude, it's like, I don't even know how I would do anything for that 7 or 8 years ago. You know what I mean?
Yeah. And here's the
crazy. I would do anything for it.
So the beautiful thing is one of the things that I'm deadly at is teaching like how to crush it on Facebook remarketing, how to crush it on Facebook Marketplace, how to crush it on Craigslist. You guys did it from a different end.
We didn't do it with any.
Yeah, we didn't know about that.
So I want everybody.
Well, we knew, but we just didn't do it. We didn't know about it until we got down here with you.
That's important. I think everybody needs to know this. This is important. That's kind of where I wanted to get to is that. You guys became the number one and number two salespeople in the country without Facebook, without Craigslist, without Facebook remarketing.
Right.
And that right there blew me away because, you know, every day you're learning, every day you're understanding that if you don't level up and get better every day, somebody's going to come kick your ass.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Okay. And they're coming for you.
They are.
And that's the reason why our training program builds so strong is so that we can have people that have different skills. Mm-hmm. One person's a hand combat fighter. Mm-hmm. The next person over here is a sniper.
Mm-hmm. Right? Exactly.
And if you can put all that together and weaponize yourself.
Don't show up unarmed, boys.
Yep. Yeah, that's it. And let's go back. Hey, let's go back. So obviously you guys have incredible, like your track record. Like you have that to show, like somebody can look you up. They see exactly who you are, how you dominate it. Tell us some of the fast wins you made with some of the other men. I remember you guys telling me about Caden. You guys took him from where? And then he did what? 35 cars last month or something?
Yeah. I mean, yeah. So we've got some different guys. Like, I'd say Caden he's just crushing it, man. So what he does every day is he gets on social media, just like we've showed him how to do. And we've kind of laid out the platform from him. I mean, he started selling cars with us and he's doubling his numbers now.
Look, there's a way to make people feel, look, and act on your posts. And when you're combining that with some of these just lethal ad copies, so to speak, those things are going to captivate people. They're going to want to buy a car. And it's not a matter of if it's going to happen. It's just when it's going to happen. And those wins happen very fast on social media because somebody is going to resonate different with Caden then they're going to resonate
and
with
shout
us.
Shout out to Kicking It with Caden.
Follow Kick It with Caden.
What up? Shout out to Kicking It with Caden. The kid is just doing great things.
Dude, he's doing phenomenal. And what he's realizing is he doesn't have to stand on point every day. He doesn't have to
be a showroom ballerina.
He doesn't have to be a showroom ballerina, which is great.
You
combine some of this stuff with.
Let's take every deal.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, you combine that with service and everything. That's great. But you know, when you create that message, you create that mission, you create that brand, and there's some really, really easy ways to do it. There's some really easy ways to become the person of interest in your backyard. And instead of competing, just completely dominate everybody. And it's not something that's just going to happen overnight, but it's going to happen very quick. And you know what I'm saying?
And I think that's one of the reasons why some car salesmen don't stick to social media as much.
Right.
They think like they don't want to maybe...
you know, if you have a privacy issue, whatever you want to do, whatever you want to blame it on, all I know is there's nothing better than sitting at your dealership on a Monday morning. Maybe you don't have something planned and somebody walk into the showroom floor from 2.5-3 hours away that want to buy a car from you, all because they resonated with you.
Hey, exactly. How about this too? So some people watching, I'm sure, you know, might be our car sales vet that's 40 years old, like Gerald. You remember Gerald, right?
Absolutely.
So he was selling 15, 20 cars. He said he could never get above 20 cars. He reached out to us. We got the branding for him. Dude, the dude's 80. Okay.
80 years old.
The dude's 80 years old.
He said social media would never work for him.
And you know, he was thinking, man, I'm going to have to retire because of this social media. It can't happen. It's too hard. We said, Gerald, here's the deal. Here's the secret sauce. Here's what you have to do. It's very simple. Gerald's now posting. People are walking in because who's not going to buy a car from
the retirement community?
Dude,
he owns
the retirement community. He owns the veteran community. We thank him for his service. He's an amazing dude, but he's just dominating that market because there's a market for everybody on social media. It doesn't matter if you're an introvert.
That's right. And I was going to say something about the introverts that
dude,
don't.
Introverts are the best because listen. Not everybody's an extrovert. Nobody. A lot of people that are introverts don't want to come buy a car from me, and that's okay. I may not be shooting for them. I want to help everybody. But if you're an introvert, you're going to have somebody when you pick up that camera, and we teach you a little bit about how to use it like a tool. These people are going to come to you because they're going to know first, they're going to respect you. They're going to say, hey, this guy's getting outside of its comfort zone. And it's okay to tell them that you're an introvert. Matter of fact, they would love for you to do that. And then when you do that, that introvert customer is going to know, dude, I'm going to see that guy. You know, Dan, the Nissan man, shout out to him. He's got a different personality than me. When he gets on there, he crushes social media. Go follow Dan, the Nissan man. Shout out to him.
And listen, you know? By the way, listen, a lot of people are probably thinking, hey, man, I'm not that good looking. You know, like I can't be that news reporter look. Mm-hmm. Listen, when you talk about Dan, the Nissan man, okay, I'm just going to say it. Dan, begin.
Right? Dan like a little bit of devil's lettuce. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, hey, but listen, when Dan got on social media, right? What? Yeah. Listen, and you guys taught him X plus Y equals Z. Yeah. This is how to do it.
He's living out loud, mm-hmm. and people
and he
it.
Wasn't comfortable with it.
Yeah. He didn't want it.
He hated it. And now he's dominating
it. Dude, killing it. We've got many people around the country that are the most unusual, maybe to the world type of person,
which we love.
That we love. And when they expose their unique unicorn, you don't have to be a second rated version of us. Just be the first rated version of yourself. But when you're doing these things and you're a unicorn, everybody has a unicorn. I don't care who you are. Everybody has a unicorn in them.
And you can be a confident introvert. You can be a confident person and you can be a confident person that just isn't going to be living out loud. Maybe like we are.
So what you got to do is you got to diagnose what you love about yourself and put it out there. That's okay. Yeah,
living out loud, man. Yeah, living out loud.
And the deal is, and you explain how to do that. And that's, listen, so if anybody's watching, as you're hearing this, watching this on YouTube, wherever. Yeah.
Yes.
Shoot them a text. What is it? And I want you guys to read it out twice here.
Okay. 720-278-5017.
Okay. So I want you to listen to this real quick. Write this down. Shoot these guys a text message. Okay.
I got a new number directly for the Elliott Group. It's my cell phone, 720-278-5017. Let me say it again.
Repeat.
720-278-5017.
Okay.
Say hi. Say what your name is.
Yeah. Text us.
Yeah. Yeah. Say something like, hey, man, my name's Bob. I want to be great at marketing. Yeah. And that's it. And you guys will reach out from there. Yeah, and listen, I want to say this to you. That you could be the person of interest in your own backyard. And by the way, there's thousands and thousands and thousands of people that have already changed their lives. Mm-hmm. Kayla's got your keys.
Dude, Kayla's got your keys.
Oh, no, that's just one. Kayla's got your keys.
Yeah.
Dan the man and Esau man. Caden, you guys, it's going across the world. Mm-hmm. Like every single person.
We've got people in Canada. We got a guy from South Africa called us today.
You guys have changed thousands of people's lives.
It's crazy.
Dude, the dealer, this is the craziest. So in the last month, the dealer that you guys took privately under the table that was selling 80 cars a month, and now they're averaging 200. Now listen, they hit 200 in December, but they're on track to hit another 200. They were doing 80.
Mm-hmm.
That dealer will triple, if not quadruple,
results.
His bottom line net income. Mm-hmm. He was a dealer who reached out to you. So if you're a dealer, if you're a manager, if you're a GM, you guys can train.
Oh, you're getting me fired up.
Yeah, now
you're
getting me fired up.
I'm trying not to
you're
get me fired up. So, but dude, a dealer is so powerful because your people want to be a star. There's nothing more powerful than an employee that's happy that you're exposing their star power because they're going to walk around and they're going to be excited to
be
an
employee. Can you talk about that?
You know what I mean?
Can you talk about the culture? Sure. Listen, if you're an individual salesperson and you're listening to this, I want you to hear this because this is you. But if you're a dealer, manager, or anybody of any authority in a company, tell them.
Oh, I'll get fired up, Andy.
Okay, let's go.
How fired up do you want me to get?
Let's go. Let's okay. do it.
All right. So, dude, first, culture is a commodity. I mean, culture is the biggest thing in a dealership. And we're in a millennial culture where no longer do people want to work for a dealer that's, you know, that you'd have a bad culture. They can go sit on the couch and make 50 grand a year. They can go sit on the couch and make 70 grand a year and write code and all this crap, right? So people want to work somewhere where they believe in. People want to work somewhere where they can be proud of it on Facebook and say, hey, mom and dad, look at me. I'm doing very well. Well, how do you do that? You got to market these people. You got to get them to buy into a culture. You got to get them to brand themselves, but you don't have the time. You're the dealer, you know, and we can come up with a million excuses. Or you can hit us up and we can come up with that. But the dealer that we have, the multiple dealers that are working with us in this branding, Evan, talk about them.
It's just,
you know, I'll get all fired
can
up.
Talk about the one thing, which, I mean, this is, by the way, this will just right away will make you understand why you want to listen a mm-hmm. little bit more. The average cost per acquisition mm-hmm. for a customer yeah. in a car dealership yeah. is $350 to $500, mm-hmm. just depending on the size of store. Average cost per sold yep. customer to dealership. You guys have been able to get that down to $130.
Yeah, yeah. Insane.
That's the most insane thing I've ever seen in my life. Not only because a dealer can keep more for their bottom line,
yeah.
but also they're increasing their exposure, mm-hmm. right? And by the way, the guys that are out there right now that have the organic, mm-hmm. right? They're the ones that don't have to start over on E at the beginning of every single month with a new advertising budget to go chase down the next sale.
Right, exactly. The dealers that are committed to it, the managers that are committed to it, the managers that hit us up, the dealers that hit us up and say, hey, where do we start? How do we get? I totally understand because you've never been there. You've never been there, so maybe you don't know how to get you there. So we can give you the roadmap to success. That's not a problem. The benefit of it is man, you watch an employee walk around that loves where they work, that is the star of their show. And I'm telling you, we know how to create them.
Yeah, we'll make them happy.
We've got dealers with a dozen guys that walk around and when the month starts over, they're already at 40 or 50 cars just based off of the amount of effort they already put in a couple days ago or the entire month or the last, you know, 90 days on social media, they're going to have something set up.
Dude,
it's amazing.
You guys remember when we started in the business, the managers used to come in, they used to say, everybody knows 8 people that are going to buy a car. There's
get on the phone.
Yeah, and then they put like the, what did they put? They put the Rolodex on the wall and they're like, Wendy's is hiring. If you don't know somebody that's going to sell and you can go get another job. Well, dude, what they were basically trying to say is we all know somebody that's in the market for a car and we'd yep. sit down there and we call them. We'd sit down there and we call them. We'd sit down there and we call them. Dude, now your salespeople just have to live out loud. You got to make them have a little bit of fun. Like, it's not that
and
hard.
And when you say
you know
live out
saying?
Loud, there's boundaries on that yeah. and you teach it.
Yeah, we teach it because yeah. you can follow a certain set of guidelines. Mama bear,
want to have some character. You want to stick to a high character. You want to have fun with it.
You want to have integrity. You want to have, you want to do it the right way.
You want to do it the right way. But you know, here's the deal. And everybody does know somebody who wants to buy a car, but if you're not putting it out there and you don't know that they're out there, then you're never going to find them. It's like, if I never ask you a question, then I'm never going to know the answer. So if
I never ask you to buy the car, you're never going to buy the
car. Then you're never going to buy the car. So if I'm putting this stuff out there and all my salespeople are putting out there and you get bought into that culture of, you know, putting those things out there on social media and you're starting to see the results and people are having fun, people are coming through the doors. Yeah, you can go from 80 cars to 160 with no ad spend. I mean, dude, it's the free. Okay. Also, let me just mention this. You're going to close more gross on the people that you know, and everybody knows this if you're in a car business, than if the customer's walking through the door on the internet. Price,
no
right?
more fighting so for the bottom.
If my aunt's friend is coming through on a car, she's likely not have done all of the research of every inch of everything, and I can explain it to her.
She's
going to
let
a little
you
money.
Be your guide.
Exactly. We're going to guide her through the right process. Those customers are the referrals. They're going to be happier. They're going to stay with you longer. They're going to refer more people. They're going to let you tag them. When you tag one customer, I don't care if they have 200 friends on Facebook, hundreds of people are going to see them being tagged. They're going to keep seeing you. You're going to be the person of interest. You're going to dominate.
Now, I got something. I want to say this because, listen, I see we have 115,000 salespeople we're training at this time, mm-hmm. and it looks like we're picking up another 3,000 to 5,000 a week. Yeah. It's
crazy.
Insane. And we're going
insane.
Nuts. And that's why
I got a new phone for it.
And by the way, everybody's
separate. It's
everybody.
Separate.
Hey, can I say one thing? How important is everybody to us?
Everybody is super important.
Can you just say this? Like anybody that reaches out to you, would it be reaching out to like anybody else they've ever reached out to?
Absolutely not. I mean, here's the crazy thing about us that some people might think are crazy. And it's just like everybody on your team. It's the same story. We left everything we had. We had a set up business for 10 years. you know, we could scale our, we were scaling our business dramatically by knowing you, and doing your training. We left all of that behind to come be a part of the Elliott Group because we believe in the mission. We believe in the people. We believe in help creating the most lethal salespeople on the planet and doing it the right way with the right intent, with the right direction. So we love it.
Yeah.
And like when he started, he started saying, hey, we made the mistake. We know which mistakes we made and we want to teach it to people. You have the blueprint to do so.
Decades into days, well, baby. That's
dude,
what we
I've never met more people, and I love you guys. I'm not just saying this because now y'all are my bosses and we're all on camera. But
are we brothers?
Yeah, no. You guys truly care, because I wouldn't have moved down to Oklahoma if you guys, you know, didn't. You know,
what's
I don't even
with
know where
Oklahoma.
Well, I'm just saying, man. I was in the penthouse in Colorado.
Arizona,
we are going to Arizona.
All right,
but here's the deal. You guys care more than anything that I've ever seen anybody for the salesperson, for the dealers, but the salespeople. Y'all know, and you've been there, and we know, and we've been there. We know what they're going through. But that was one thing when I found you or Sean found me and I found you, whatever. I was like, these guys in talking with you, it wasn't something that wore off. You know what I'm saying? Like you were always willing to pick up the phone. I couldn't pick up the phone and call any of my other mentors online or sales trainers. And then they also didn't really give a crap. It was like, Sean would be hitting me every day, you know, Gian, Ryan, I was calling Ryan for word tracks. I'm like, these guys can do something that is so much more, so much different than anything I've ever seen.
It's never been seen in the
and
car business.
I remember Andy told me, he's like, I'm going to out carry you about your business. And I'm like, well, that's weird, dude. It's my business. It's my family. You're like, yeah, it's my family too. I'm going to out carry you. I'm like, yeah. Okay. You're like, you're calling me. What number are you at? How much are you getting? You doing good? You double the business?
Yeah.
I'm like, this dude really, truly cares.
And
like,
here's the deal,
deeply
dude.
He's calling the dealer, you know, and he's like, hey, how are y'all doing down there? You know, whoa. How's everybody doing with the training? I'm like, dude, nobody does that, dude. Nobody does that. You know, and that's one thing that the dealers for training, they're always like, well, how plugged in are people going to be when they just turn on a screen and then they get away? No, dude, Elliott, we are plugged in at all
Trust
times.
Me. I know. You
all
don't sleep.
Times. Oh, I know. I know, man. Y'all are running off the coffee.
Jackie's
and
commenting.
Sprite.
Jackie's commenting on people's Facebooks. You all know, long, in our Facebook group at like 2 a.m.
Dude, it's
special, man. It's special.
Can I say this? And obviously, look, I mean, we could go on for a billion years. And I want to say this, that I'm going to tell one. I want you guys to tell the story, but do this. What's the number again, if they want to reach out to you guys?
720-278-5017.
And say it again. This is just text. It's very simple, right? Mm-hmm. Shoot a text message. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
It's the cell phone you're holding in your hand. You shoot a text and you guys will reach out. You know what I'm saying? Say that again.
720-278-5017.
Yep.
Okay. Now, look, I want to say this, all right? This is probably one of the most crazy stories and I want you guys to share it.
Mm-hmm.
But there was a guy who reached out and then he said, hey, listen, I've got a guy in my dealership that owns all, basically he's selling 40 cars a month. Mm-hmm. He's doing all of the social media. He is on every platform. You know, nobody beats this guy.
Mm-hmm.
We all, which is him and the rest of the salespeople, sell 8 to 15.
Mm-hmm.
And that's just where we are. And nobody's going to beat this guy.
Mm-hmm.
And when you heard nobody's going to beat this
personal
guy,
challenge.
You guys got a little crazy. I never seen the devil come out until
personal
then.
Challenge.
And you said, do me a favor, give me 30 days and we're going to crush
that Alex
guy.
Did 37 the next month and the guy tied him. And it was the first time he's been tied in like 6 years.
But here's the deal. The guy that reached out to us that set up for you guys to do the branding with and the mm-hmm. marketing, the deal is that he was horrible on camera. He had never recorded himself on a video.
He just needed the coaching, dude. Everybody needs a coach in life, you know?
Tell him about the time, though, that he was sitting there and him and the top guy were sitting there, right? And then the people walked in, the two deals straight, that walked
oh,
in.
Oh, to the down. Straight, past the tower, straight to him?
Yeah, tell the story.
So, you know, he was telling us, he's sitting there and he's, you know, next up in the line, in the upline, and however that works at their dealer. And the first person walked up a couple and they said, hey, we're here to see this guy. And the top guy was like, what, where's this coming from? You know, he took that customer. They were a referral from Facebook.
Yeah, 8 pounder.
Yeah. 8 pounder on that one.
Yeah.
And then by the time the paperwork wasn't even dry yet, right? The customer's still in finance. He's sitting at the tower. He's all jazzed up. He's pumped up. It's like his first Facebook referral, right? He's like, this thing might be the deal, dude. This thing might be the deal. Top guy's like, looking
it
like,
was
what's
his
that?
Second day.
Yeah, yeah. Second day.
I mean, second day doing the marketing.
He'd been selling cars for a while, but he just couldn't beat that guy.
Yeah.
Well, then he says the second customer came in and he's still jazzed because he can't believe it just happened and he's about to do an 8 pounder.
Yeah.
Well, then the second customer walked in and asked for him. The dude blew his lid, dude. Went home for the day and was like, he's cheating. He came up with all the stuff.
Dude.
But the dude is so jazzed. He's so jacked up, dude. he's going to crush it.
And yes. It lit the whole staff on fire. Yeah. I'm telling you, it didn't.
Well,
just,
because now all of them are doing videos.
All of them are tagging people.
The dealer is freaking mad.
Yeah. So, and I want to say this. So after that happened, mm-hmm. right, the owner was doing some Joe Verde training. Mm-hmm. And long story short, you know, and by the way, that's fine. You know, yeah. look, call us third party training. Mm-hmm. You don't have to cancel the training program you have now
yeah.
to add us. Mm-hmm. Okay. Like, yeah, we don't want to take anybody out. Okay. What we do want to do is show you a training program that you can't say no to because it increases result and crushes the scoreboard, which is all that matters.
100%.
People lie, numbers don't lie. And 100%. That's the beautiful thing we can do. But watch, this guy goes in, he ties him, mm-hmm. and then he's on track to beat him this month.
Yeah. Oh, he'll crush him this month.
Yeah, and he'll crush him. And you guys are making sure of that. So mm-hmm. anybody who reaches out, if they've never, ever reached out before, done any type of training, you know what I'm saying? And this is something.
All you got to do is challenge them, right?
That's yeah. it.
That's
all
it.
All you got to do is say, I want to beat somebody's tell. Mm-hmm. And these guys will go through the roof. And here's the cool thing about it is that, look, you don't have to be great at it because you get coached mm-hmm. on how to be great. Everybody needs a coach. You guys right. have coaches. So do I. Mm-hmm. We all have. Anybody that wants to become great has a coach.
100%.
It never ends.
You match your work ethic to what they teach you.
Yeah. And here's the crazy thing mm-hmm. is the dealer has increased their units almost 80 mm-hmm. from what they normally sell. And they've done it organically mm-hmm. uh-huh, because now all of the salespeople that were in the store, when that dealer reached out to you, did he say he wanted to pick his top three to do it or he wanted his entire staff to do it?
The whole crew. And here's the thing too. They don't even know what's coming because the fact that all of these guys are bought in now, it's like a tsunami.
It's a compound effect.
The waves come.
It's a compound effect, baby.
Everybody's following these salespeople. Everybody in town starting to say, hey, what are those guys over there?
What are they doing?
And not only, I'm not talking about the other dealers, guys. I'm talking about the community. I'm talking about everybody who's buying a car now is starting to see what this whole team is about. And that is priceless. It's mm-hmm. priceless for yeah. morale. It's priceless for literally anything that you can do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you basically said it best, you know, energy, mm-hmm. feeding the machine, mm-hmm. everybody buying into one mission, one vision. Mm-hmm. And this allows that to happen. Mm-hmm. And it doesn't cost any money.
No, it's free.
All the dealers love that.
And that's the deal, everybody's got these beautiful phones now. It's just that, look, we're either a tool or that phone becomes a tool.
Right.
And that phone can make you more money than you ever imagined in your life. And I'm going to say this, 2021 is about speed. Mm-hmm. It's about speed. It's about dominating your backyard, becoming the person of interest, which means if you sell cars, if anybody needs a car, they need to know your name.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
Anytime they think of a car deal,
they need to know your name.
One of the coolest things about Colorado and you know, what we accomplished out there, and it really became a Midwest thing. When people started to think of cars, they would think of the Twins, you know, and that can be done anywhere. And that can be done anywhere. And we can show you how you get into having your own website. I mean, we could get into a lot of secrets.
You got a lot of stuff.
We can get into all kinds of all the nitty gritty and we can pack it down the decades.
You don't have to be a twin.
Here's the crazy thing, we use the unique thing about us.
We're twins. Mm-hmm. There's things about us. There's things that are different about him that people resonate with him that they won't buy a car from me. Now, most people like to buy a car from me. So there's a lot more things that resonate with me than him. I'm just telling you, we figured out a way to highlight those different things. We're different guys too. We play off the twin thing, but at the end of the day,
but the guy who's going to beat that top guy though, mm-hmm. I mean, and I'm just going to say
anybody.
This. Yeah, no. And I'm going to say this. Okay. Because obviously it has nothing to do. And we laugh every mm-hmm. day with him. Right. Mm-hmm. All he did was had to raise his hand and ask for help.
That was all he did.
But here's the deal. He's about 100 pounds overweight. Mm-hmm. He's not the best looking guy in the room, mm-hmm. but he's the number one salesperson in his dealership now.
His pockets
are having the most fun.
And I want to say this to you because he was using that as a crutch mm-hmm. because mm-hmm. that top guy was the pretty boy, mm-hmm. hair comb back, $5,000 suit, mm-hmm. been in the dealership for 5 years, mm-hmm. dealers, you know, own a son. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like that. Listen, you can dominate and crush it.
These guys will help you find game plan.
That's what it is.
Strategy.
The battle plan. The mm-hmm. strategy.
Coach
for
provides you with the game
attack.
Plan. Just, that's it. Just go with the game plan. When the coach brings you the game plan, just do
but
it.
But that dude, that's so powerful. What you said is he was using those things that he thought were stacked mm-hmm. against him
Most
as a crutch.
Beliefs.
Yeah.
When really that's who's out also out there, and they know who you are, and they know how you feel.
Dude,
they know how you feel. The customers
Don't want to buy a car from that guy.
They don't want to buy the car from Kyle. You know?
Yeah, no. Well, what happens is people put a glass ceiling on their head, right?
Well, that's what you took off of us.
Self-doubt.
You know?
Yeah, and self-doubt was a big deal. There was a time where you guys went online and you didn't like what you saw on the other end. And that was when you guys laid out the blueprint, not only on and just documenting, you made the mistakes that they don't have to make.
Right.
And that's why now people, when we talk about fast wins a lot, because obviously who doesn't want a fast win, right? Yeah. You don't want to get in shape faster. You 7 minute abs, 8 minute abs. Everybody grabs 7 minute abs, right? Yeah. It's like everybody wants to go, you know, what about 6 minute abs? Everybody wants to go faster, bigger, better, faster, stronger.
Right.
And the program you put together, it teaches them how to win fast, dominate fast, and they can do it with limited tools. You just need to have a phone. That's it. And you guys take care of everything.
Just a phone and shoot a text.
And what was cool, one of the things I like is that the guy that we set up about 2 weeks ago, the first week he was having a little trouble and then he didn't reach out to you. And you guys kept reaching out, but he was kind of embarrassed because he got to thinking, hey, this ain't going to work for me. And then finally, when we got him on the phone, straightened him out. He told you what the problem was. Guess what? You guys corrected it extremely fast. And now last week he sold 7 cars. That is unheard of. Most people can't sell 7-8 cars in a month off
of fresh. Most scratches are easy fixes and we just blow them up so big most of the time anyway.
Yeah. We're just scared to say that they're out there to the right people and have them correct them.
You know? It's just those little tweaks, man.
Just a subtle little tweak, man. That's it.
And so here's what I'm gonna say. So number two, salespeople, Nissan in the country.
We sold more Nissans than anybody.
Listen, you're here in the lion's den. You work for the Elliott Group. You guys are sales coaches. Obviously, closing negotiations, overcoming objections, all that. You're all ate up with it. You're geeked out on it. But you have a special niche, one that fascinated me. Like I couldn't understand. You know, when I averaged 70 cars a month as a sales guy, I was always about, I don't care about the units. I care about what I can deposit in the bank. Right. So I didn't want to be an Ollie Retta and sell 150 cars. That's not my deal, man. That's a lot of wheel work. Right. You know what I'm saying? Like I wanted to bring home fat checks. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to make a lot of money. I want to run good CSI scores. I wanted my customers happy. And I wanted my wife to see me happy at work when I came home. And we created that. And I think that's a great life that's the most powerful thing.
And the thing is like, you know, when you do figure out this and it works for you, you're going to have the best CSI scores because these people are typically going to know who you are before you get there.
So that's an easy survey.
You know,
and friends of yours, can I say this? Because you don't have to have a lot of friends.
No. You don't have to have
They've become friends of yours. Because you are showing them how to network. Yeah. I just wanted to say that. Like the social media friends, and you may think like, well, you know, people don't like me. I don't have a lot of friends. You guys, y'all's program fixes all of that.
Dude, and it's not about where you're at right now. It's about where you're going to go when you acquire that skill. It's not about what your profile looks like now. It's about where we're going to help take you.
Yeah, when they're done, it's over. It's lights out. Yeah. It's a 360.
Easy.
GMs, owners, sales managers, sales people. I don't care who you are. I don't care what your title is. If you're in the automotive space, right? And I know you guys help tons of people, but if you're in the automotive space, reach out, shoot these guys a text message. Okay. You guys can grind them out. Ask a couple questions. We'll go over everything with you. It doesn't matter. Long story short, if you want to crush and kill this year, whether you're watching this in 2023 or right now it's January of 2021. Okay. The second you get this, look, I'm going to tell you this, never stop learning.
Challenge them. How about that?
Yeah,
that's it.
And we're going to keep learning the year, every single day we find, you know, we're working with salespeople across the country. We're learning different things every day. So whether this is seen right, you know, tomorrow or a year from now, the Elliott Group is always learning. We're always moving forward. We're always moving the needle. We can help you move the needle too. And we can do it fast.
That's it. Fast wins. I love it, man. With that being said, hey, let's give that number one more time. Let's rock and roll.
720-278-5017. Call me. Hey, and don't call me after you've thought about it. Do it now, man.
Yeah, do it now.
Call me right now.
Yes.
Let's not wait. Let's get to work now. Let's not do it tomorrow. Do it right now. Let's just get to work, man.
I always say anything that should
possible.
Be done today shouldn't be put off for tomorrow.
That's what I was trying to think of.
No, I got it.
Hey, check that out. That's a good coach because he knew where my brain was, but it was kind of like, and then he's like,
we're
boom.
Like, have the same.
Yeah. Anything that should be done today shouldn't be put off for tomorrow. And guess what? If you want to crush it, if you want to kill it, maybe I've learned everything from you.
I used to say it all the time in Spanish.
Yeah.
I used to say it all the time in Spanish. Like, what is that? What do you say?
And I mean this when I say this, guys. We love you. We appreciate you. We're grateful for you. You guys can always go to the website, theelliottgroupnow.com, theelliottgroupnow.com, two L's, two T's. You guys can always reach out to these guys, shoot them a text message.
We got you back. Get us on Facebook or Instagram, EvanMack303, IanMack303. Any of that, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, we are here for you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a million ways to do it. But I want to tell you that you guys are a part of our team. Listen, I want to say this. If you're watching this, if you're listening to this, we love you. We care about you. You're everything to us. That will never, ever, ever change until the end of time.
Okay? Never.
The only way that we won't be here is if we're dead. Yep. We're incarcerated or dead. Mm-hmm. Either one of those two things are going to happen.
We ain't going nowhere, man. We got your back.
Right, we'll be right here.
You're our tribe. You're our people. We got you.
Love you guys. Have a great day.
Peace. See ya. Peace.